So hold on, let me address my needs. So when General Grant sat down with his soldiers at Appomattox, and the Union soldiers had a tendency to want to spike the ball because it was a hard-fought war with brothers. And so I am not. I'm explaining something that Helen addressed, and I would just like to give that same speech here. So thank you for your. So anyway, Grant told his Union soldiers, "The rebels are our country now. Again, the war is over." And that's what my message was to the executive committee. The war is over, we're all countrymen. These little battles, I'm glad we're having this because we can address it here and we can walk out countrymen, Republicans. Chair recognizes Tina.